to show you how I make a really yummy, doctored up, prepackaged ravioli. The Lutani ravioli was on sale, buy one, get one free. I got four of them because we like to have some leftovers. But this is the four cheese ravioli. And I got some baby spinach and some bacon. What we're gonna do is we're gonna make a sauce with a little bit of milk, a little bit of butter, some Parmesan cheese, and we're gonna wilt the spinach in it. I have done that, something similar, in a previous cooking video, and if I remember, I'll link that video down below. So right now I've got the water started, and I'm gonna get that boiling. This ravioli takes no time to cook, maybe 2 or 3 minutes, no time at all. So I'm gonna wait for that water to boil up, and in the meantime, I'm gonna, there's really not much to get ready, really, but you know, I can get the spinach cooking. So I cook it in the microwave, because I get actually the already cooked bacon, because I don't like dealing with bacon. So I'm gonna get this going, and I'll be back in a minute. One great thing about this is there's not going to be any chopping. It's, you know, it's just going to be the spinach, and I'm not going to chop that up. I'm just going to let it wilt in the sauce for a minute. So I don't have any onions or tomatoes, although a diced tomato on top of the cooked dish would be really good, but I don't have any, so we're not going to do that. But yeah, no chopping. Gonna be very simple, very quick. If you don't like pre-packaged pastas, this is a good way to doctor it up. So I'm gonna take some butter. I recommend Amish butter. And I'm gonna melt it in my skillet with, you know, just melt it and add a little bit of milk and some Parmesan cheese, and then just put the spinach in there to wilt in it a little bit. So here is the butter melting. It looks like a lot. It's really like 3 tablespoons, and you know, when you divide it among the three of us, it's not going to be that bad. So we just added a little bit of milk. I had 2% milk, but whatever kind of milk you want to add. And I'm going to let that butter melt for a few minutes, and then I'm going to add just some packaged Parmesan cheese and the spinach, and just kind of let it wilt together. Okay, so I've added the spinach, and I keep an eye on it. And we kind of want to keep it moving because we don't want the butter and milk to burn at the bottom. And this really will only take just a minute. And if you feel you don't have enough moisture in there, once your water's boiling for the pasta, take a couple spoonfuls and stick it in here. It'll help get that going. Okay, and I just added the cheese and just kind of let that make a sauce. I lowered the heat. And then here I have my raviolis cooking. They're just going to take 2 minutes. Okay, I'm going to start moving the ravioli over here. It's all done, so we're going to put it in here with the sauce. Mix it up and crumble the bacon on top. There it is. Very simple way to doctor up some pre-packaged ravioli.